This next position is a three-quarters lock, where our hands go up alongside the neck here. So I've gone from a front headlock, and what I'm gonna do is a hand change. The hand that's on the chin is gonna release, and it's gonna come back behind this armpit, and it's gonna snake its way up into here, and I'm gonna get my fingers up to the side of the neck. So I'm controlling the tricep, I release, this hand's coming in, and as I do that, I'm letting go of the tricep, and I'm capturing my fingertips, and I put lock in this position right here. So I go from here, I lock, and now we do what we call a nutcracker crunch, where I get my elbows together is how I control this guy. So I lock, elbow comes back over the head, and now I shift. Now, my shoulder's driving under his armpit, and all I gotta do is bring my elbows together, and I suck his head into my chest. And what I'm attempting to do is put Obi on his hip, and then I release and circle. So I pull him in, I drive, I set him to his hip, and now I clear, and I spin. Now, this move is really tight. So be careful when you're here, because it's easily to pass someone out, and that goes against the rules here. So I'm here, elbow comes in, I pull the elbows together, I drive, I put my opponent to his hip, and I clear.